students, welcome back to Maths Online class. Today we are going to discuss problems from exercise 3.3. Listen, question number 5. 9 added to thrice the whole number gives 45. Find the number. Here first of all we make the expression for the statement and also find out the solution. Okay. Let us assume the whole number be x. And also given thrice the whole number. Thrice means 3 times a whole number. So 3x. 9 added to it. That means 3x plus 9. What is the answer? 45. Therefore the expression is 3x plus 9 equal to 45. Next we are going to find out the value of x. For that, subtract 9 both sides to cancel 9 from left hand side. Because of that, we are going to subtract 9 for both sides. Okay. Then, plus 9 minus 9 get cancelled, remaining 3x. 3x equal to 45 minus 9 equal to 36. Then, what is the value of x? X is equal to 36 divided by 3. When we cancel that two numbers, we get the answer 12. Therefore, the required number is 12. Now, listen question number 6. Find the two consecutive odd numbers whose sum is 200. Consecutive odd number means nearby odd numbers. That means 1, 3 or 5, 7 like that. Okay. Sum of two consecutive numbers equal to 200. We are going to find out what are the two numbers. Solution for the question. First we can assume two consecutive odd numbers be x and x plus 2. And also given in the question their sum is 200. So x plus 2 equal to 200. Then remove the bracket. So x plus 2 equal to 200. When we add x plus 2 what you get? 2x. 2x plus 2 equal to 200. Next, subtract 2 for left side and also right hand side. Therefore, 2x plus 2 minus 2 equal to 200 minus 2. Plus 2 and minus 2 get cancelled. So, what we get? 2x equal to 200 minus 2 is 198. For cancelling 2 from left hand side, divide 2 for numerator and also the denominator. Then 2 get cancelled. We get the answer x alone. 198 divided by 2 equal to 99. So x is equal to 99. What is the another number? That is x plus 2. So add 99 plus 2. We get the answer 101. Therefore the sum numbers will be 99 and 101. When we add these two numbers, we get the answer 200. Therefore, the two consecutive odd numbers are, first number is 99 and the second number is 101. Listen, question number 7. The taxi charges in a city comprise of a fixed charge of rupees 100 for 5 kilometers and rupees 16 per kilometer for every additional kilometer. If the amount paid at the end of the trip was rupees 740, find the distance traveled. Listen this question. For Every additional kilometer, the taxi charges how much rupees? 16 rupees. Then the fixed charge for 5 kilometers equal to 100. Finally, they paid the amount 740 means how much distance it traveled. First, we can assume the distance traveled. Okay. So, let the distance traveled be x kilometer. Okay. First, we assumed the total distance traveled equal to x kilometer. Then what is given in the question? For the first 5 kilometers, how much is the charge? Rupees 100. So, for the first 5 kilometers, the charge equal to how much rupees? Rupees 100. This is the fixed charge. And also given, for every additional kilometers, they charged rupees 16. So, for additional kilometers, the charges, for additional kilometers, the charge equal to how much? That is rupees 16 into x minus 5. See this, in the place of x, suppose we substitute 6 means 6 minus 5, 1. So, 1 kilometer is the additional kilometer. 1 into 16 equal to 16. Suppose x is equal to 7 means 7 minus 5. 2 kilometers additional. 2 into 16 equal to 32. For that, for additional kilometers, the charge is equal to 16 into x minus 5. For x kilometers, how much is the charge? The charge is equal to, for x kilometers, the charge is equal to, here 100 is the fixed charge plus 16 into x minus 5 is the additional charge. Already given in the question, total amount paid. Amount paid how much rupees? Paid equal to rupees 740. Already given in the question. See, now x kilometers charge equal to 10 plus 16 into x minus 5. Amount paid equal to rupees 740. Now we can equalize this two. Okay. So, 100 plus 16 into x minus 5 equal to 740. Now we can shift this 100 into right side. So 16 into x minus 5 equal to 740 minus 100. So 16 into x minus 5 equal to 740 minus 100, 640. Now multiply this x minus 5 into 16. Otherwise we can shift the 16 into right side, we can divide that number. So, x minus 5 equal to 640 divided by 5. Sorry, 16. How much times 16 in 64? 4 times. So, 4 into 16 equal to 64. Here, add that 0. X equal to 40, shift this 5 right side, it changed into plus 5. So, x value equal to 45. So, total distance, they traveled how much kilometer? 45 kilometer. Therefore, total distance traveled equal to 45 kilometer. I hope you understood this sum. Yes, students? Now, objective type questions. Question number 8. The generalization of the number pattern 3, 6, 9, 12 dash. Here, the numbers are the multiples of 3. 3, 1 is 3, 3, 2s are 6, 3, 3s are 9, 3 fourths are 12 like that. Here 3 is the fixed one. So the remaining 1, 2, 3 for that we can write any variable n. So here the answer is 3n. Next, question number 9. The solution of 3x plus 5 equal to x plus 9 is dash. See, first we can shift x in left hand side, constant numbers in right hand side. 3x minus x equal to 9 minus 5. 2x equal to 4. When we cancel 4 and 2, we get the answer 2. Therefore, the solution of this given equation is 2. Next, question number 10. The equation y plus 1 equal to 0 is true only when y is dash. See here, y plus 1 equal to 0. Shift plus 1 into right side, it changed into minus 1. So, the solution is minus 1. Okay students, with another video, we will meet again. Thank you. Take care.